home's exterior walls are comprised of 20 to 25% wood studs. That means up to one-fourth of your wall may essentially have no insulation. These wood studs cause thermal bridging, which reduces the thermal efficiency of your exterior walls. But by using Owens Corning Foamular 150 extruded polystyrene rigid foam insulation on exterior walls, homeowners can reduce thermal bridging and achieve comfort throughout the home. Before you get started, check your local building codes to figure out the minimum construction requirements in your municipality. Think about safety too. Make sure you have the right personal protective equipment, such as safety glasses, gloves, and closed-toed shoes. Foamular insulation is easy to handle and simple to install. All you will need is a tape measure, marker, straight edge or chalk line, utility knife, and hammer or pneumatic cap nail gun. There are several ways to cut foamular insulation, but the most common option is scoring and snapping. Start by using a straight edge or chalk line to measure your cut, then score the board by using a utility knife. Allow the knife to do the work and simply drag it along your measured cut line. After the board is scored, snap the board using a sawhorse or table. Begin by installing the foamular insulation vertical or horizontal, ensuring boards are butted tightly. Next, fasten the insulation with cap head fasteners, placing them 12 inches on center for the perimeter and 16 inches on center in the field. Fasteners should be long enough to penetrate the framing or structural sheathing a minimum of 3/4 of an inch. Finish things off by taping and rolling the seams. For decades, contractors and homeowners have found Owens Corning Foamular Extruded Polystyrene Rigid Foam Insulation to be the perfect choice for a multitude of applications. Visit owenscorning.com for more information.